provision of electricity chapter, right? Yes. Okay. First question. A charge of 100 coulomb flows through a bulb in 5 minutes. How much current is flowing through the bulb? You have to tell how much current is flowing through the bulb. Raise hand. Yes, students, let's do the questions very fast and go on doing it. Varun, mera sixth period hai. Join me in sixth period plus two class. Okay, so who will tell me which formula we will be using here? A charge of 100 coulomb flows through a bulb in 5 minutes. How much current is flowing through the bulb? Yes, which formula we will use and according to you, what is the answer? Yes, hurry up, raise hand. Jisko aata hai, hand raise karte jaiye. Hurry up. Nishtha, yes.
Ma'am, D option 0.3.
Yes, 0.3. So which formula you have used?
I is equal to Q by T.
Yes. I is equal to Q by T. Q is 100 coulomb and time is 5 minutes. Charge is 100 and time is 5 minutes. Convert minutes into seconds. 300 seconds. So then I is equal to Q by T. 100 upon 300. So 1 by 3, that is 0.3 ampere. So the current is 0.3 ampere, right answer. Let's check it out. Whether the same answer we get there. Yes, they have given C part, no, but answer is 0.3 ampere, right? A conducting wire carries 10 electrons in 10 minutes, in 4 minutes. What is the current flowing through the wire? 10 raised to power 21 electrons. Sorry. The number of electrons is 10 raised to power 21. Samriddhi, my period is from Thursday onward, you know, 6th period. Join me in 6th period. See the timetable carefully. Okay. A conducting wire carries 10 raised to power 21 electrons in 4 minutes. What is the current flowing through the wire? So number of electrons is given here, time is given, we have to find current. Who will first of all tell me which formula we will use here? Number of electrons is given here. Which formula we can use here? Anyone who knows? Raise hand. Again, Nishtha, what about others? Quite simple it is. You all can tell this formula. You all are aware of this formula. Yes. निष्ठा के अलावा और किसी को आता है कौन सा फॉर्मूला यूज होगा यहाँ पे? अर्शदीप आप बताओगे? अर्शदीप कौर, रोल नंबर 4, अनम्यूट अर्शदीप, रोल नंबर 4, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ। चलो निष्ठा आप ही बताओ।
मैम, क्यू इज इक्वल टू एन ई से पहले हम चार्ज निकालेंगे, फिर उसके बाद आई इज इक्वल टू क्यू बाय टी।
यस, वेरी गुड। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल फाइंड क्यू यूजिंग क्यू इज इक्वल टू एन ई, देन वी विल अप्लाई आई इज इक्वल टू क्यू बाय टी। ओके, ऑल ऑफ यू सॉल्व दैट। अगेन यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट टाइम इनटू सेकंड एंड लेट मी नो द आंसर। सो हाउ मच इज द करंट इन एम्पियर्स? विच ऑप्शन आउट ऑफ दीज इज करेक्ट? 40 एम्पियर, 7, 4 और 0.7 एम्पियर? Hurry up, all of you, do that. Q is equal to NE first, then I is equal to Q by T. Yes. Harshit, यस
0.7 एम्पियर.
0.7 एम्पियर, एक्चुअली इट इज 0.666 एम्पियर. तो पहले क्यू आपका आता है एन टेनिस पर 21 इंटू ई 1.6 इंटू टेनिस पर माइनस 19. सो योर चार्ज इज 1.6 इंटू टेनिस पर 2 कूलम इज 160 कूलम इज योर चार्ज. एंड देन योर टाइम इज 4 इंटू 60 दैट इज 240 सेकेंड. देन यूज आई इज इक्वल टू क्यू बाय 3. 160 ऑफ ओवर 240. सो आंसर इज 0.7 एम्पियर. डी इज करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. Work of 14 joule is done to move 2 coulomb charge. Yes, Amritpal? Any doubt?
C option.
Achha,
7 volt.
Haan. Kaun sa formula? Which formula? Which formula you have used?
Potential difference ka formula.
Haan ji, batao. Kya hota hai?
V equals to W by C.
W by Q.
Work done.
हाँ, तो question है, work of 14 joule is done to move 2 coulomb charge between 2 points on a conducting wire. What is the potential difference between the 2 points? So by basic formula of potential difference, V is W by Q. W is 14 and Q is 2. So 14 by 2 is 7 joule, 7 volt. So your answer is 7 volt C part. In order to move a charge of 3 coulomb, next question. In order to move a charge of 3 coulomb between 2 points on a conducting wire, 12 joule of work is done. How much increase or decrease in voltage will increase the work done on the same amount of charge to 36 joule? Chaliye, you have to apply the formula of potential difference twice here. Okay, you have to find it twice. Apply it twice. Yes, Tushar of plus 2B, my period is 6. Next period. Please always see your timetable. Okay, so in order to move a charge of 3 coulomb between 2 points on a conducting wire, 12 joule of work is done. How much increase or decrease in the voltage will increase the work done on the same amount of charge to 36 joule. Yes, which formula? And you have to apply that formula twice. In the first case, first of all, you will find potential difference V, voltage. And again, in the second case, you will apply the same formula. And then you have to find the change. You have to subtract and find the change. Chaliye, kaun batayega? What is the answer? How much is the answer? Yes, Dhruv Mehta.
Ma'am, 8 volts.
8 volts, yes. In the first case, when you apply 12 upon 3, 4 joule of 4 volt is there. In the second case, they are saying same charge. So charge we will again take 3. 36 over 3 is 12. Okay, so we subtract and the answer is C. That is 8 volt. 8 volt. So earlier the potential was 4 and afterwards it's 8. And final minus initial voltage, that is plus 8. 12 minus 4, 8 volt. A circuit has a charge of 2 coulomb moving through it in 3 seconds. Which electrical component in the circuit, if present, will show the current? Options are given in front of you. ठीक है, चार्ज है, टाइम है, कौन सा कंपोनेंट जो है करंट शो करेगा इनमें से, और वैल्यू भी चेक करनी है साथ में कि वेदर द सेम करंट इज फ्लोइंग और नॉट. बाय सॉल्विंग यू विल चेक द वैल्यू. वोल्टमीटर विल शो करंट ऑफ 6 एम्पियर, एमिटर विल शो करंट ऑफ 0.7 एम्पियर, रियोस्टैट विल शो करंट ऑफ 0.7 एम्पियर, और रेजिस्टर विल शो करंट ऑफ 0.35 एम्पियर. यस, विच ऑप्शन अकॉर्डिंग टू यू इज करेक्ट? Yes, students, which option is correct according to you? Very simple question it is. Yes, anyone? Shall I ask then anybody? Jasleen, aap batao. गुरसिमर आप बताओ. गुरसिमर अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. ओके निष्ठा
मैम बी ऑप्शन एमिटर विल शो करंट ऑफ 0.7
एम्पीयर्स. एमिटर विल शो दिस करंट बट हाउ विल यू कैलकुलेट करंट टेल मी हाउ विल यू कैलकुलेट द करंट. यस निष्ठा हैव यू चेक
मैम आई यस मैम आई इक्वल टू क्यू बाय टी फॉर्मूला which is equal to 2/3 and approximately 0.66.
Yes, again it's 0.66, so that is 0.7. So emitter will show current of 0.7 ampere. Next, there is a circuit given to you. What is being measured using the voltmeter? You have to tell what is being measured here. Options are there: current in the circuit, voltage in the circuit, voltage across the resistor, or resistance offered by the resistor. What is being measured by the voltmeter here? Gursimar, Amritpal, yes.
Voltage across resistor.
Yes, that is voltage across the resistor. We are confused. Yes.
Doubt tha ek question mein. जो आपने इसका आंसर 8 वोल्ट आया था वो कैसे आया था मैंने आया नहीं था आंसर एक बार बता दो.
हाँ मैं कर देती हूँ. इन द दे हैव गिवन अ चार्ज ऑफ 4 कूलम वैल्यू वाज 4 इज इट 4 3 था यस देयर वाज चार्ज ऑफ 3 कूलम एंड इन द इनिशियल केस वर्क डन वाज 12 जूल सो वी फाइंड पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस इन द फर्स्ट केस 12 ओवर 3 दैट इज 4 volt. Then they say take the same amount of charge but increase the work done to 36 joule. So what is the change in voltage they are asking? So let's find the voltage again in this case 36 upon 3 that is now 12 volt. So what is the difference in voltage? Final minus initial 12 minus 4 voltage increase only. So agar increase ho rahi hai to bigger minus smaller final minus initial आपका आंसर आएगा प्लस 8 वोल्ट. सो इज दैट क्लियर अमृतपाल आंसर. ओके सो हैव अ लुक एट दिस वंस दोज हु वर नॉट एबल टू डू सी दैट वंस. ओके सो नेक्स्ट yes next question I was telling you about this voltage across the resistor only because if you see this voltmeter is connected between the two points across this resistance R2 only. Okay this R1 is not connected means coming across the voltmeter so that means it is not giving us voltage of the whole circuit it's giving us voltage across the resistor only jiske across laga hua hai sirf usi ki voltage de raha hai. So answer is C part voltage across the resistor. Next is what is when you plot a graph between voltage and current in order to prove Ohm's law find resistance. What is the relationship between resistance and current? They are directly related, inversely related. Resistance has greater magnitude than current. Current has greater magnitude than resistance. What would be your answer now? गुरसिमर आप अनम्यूट नहीं हो पा रहे लोअर योर हैंड. यस अमृतपाल बोलो.
इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल.
इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल यस बिकॉज V इज इक्वल टू आई आर सो फॉर द सेम वोल्टेज इफ वी से दैट द प्रोडक्ट आई आर दैट रिमेन्स अच्छा रिलेशन निकाल रहे हैं रेजिस्टेंस एंड करंट. So V is equal to IR. अगर सेम वोल्टेज है तो आई आर प्रोडक्ट कॉन्स्टेंट रहता है. सो इफ रेजिस्टेंस इज मोर करंट विल बी लेस करंट विल बी फ्लोइंग थ्रू दैट रेजिस्टर एंड वाइस वर्सा. सो दे आर इनवर्सली रिलेटेड टू ईच अदर. यू नो इफ अ कंडक्टर हैज लो रेजिस्टेंस लेस करंट विल पास थ्रू इट एंड वाइस वर्सा. सो दे आर इनवर्सली रिलेटेड टू ईच अदर. Which plot shows the change in voltage when the current is gradually decreased across a resistor? So current is decreased. Which plot will show the change in voltage? I have a look at all the four graphs. Yes, these are four graphs. Kaun sa answer hoga aapka? Yes, think about it. Current is decreasing gradually. What will be the change in voltage? Which graph is showing the change in voltage? So all the answers Amritpal is not going to give. Where is Jasleen today? Rishit kaha hai? Aaj answers nahi aa rahe, kya baat hai? Shantanu? Shantanu, any idea about it? Okay, Dhruv, aap batao.
Ma'am, A part.
A part. How can you justify? Why not B, C and D? Chalo, ye bata do. Why not?
Ma'am, unmute Abu, ma'am. Ma'am, kyunki potential difference is directly proportional to current.
So
as the current will decrease, potential difference is also decreased.
हाँ तो वो तो फिर ए ग्राफ शो कर रहा है. इन बी ग्राफ करंट इज इंक्रीजिंग सो इट कांट बी देयर. इन सी ग्राफ करंट इज इंक्रीजिंग अलोंग एक्स एक्सिस, वोल्टेज इज डिक्रीजिंग हियर, बट दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट डिक्रीज इन करंट नॉट वोल्टेज. इन डी ग्राफ आल्सो करंट इज इंक्रीजिंग, वोल्टेज इज डिक्रीजिंग, सो इट कांट बी सी और डी और बी आल्सो. So the only option, and we know also that for a conductor, I and V are directly proportional. If current is increasing, voltage will increase. If current is decreasing, voltage will decrease. So you imagine you are on the top of the graph, on the top of this line. So when you start moving here, when you start going in the decreasing current direction, voltage also starts decreasing. So in this case only voltage and current are directly proportional to each other. Next is, which one among a bar of an alloy of mass 2 kg and 3 kg iron bar of same dimension has greater resistivity? There are two bars, one is of an alloy, another is of iron. Theek hai, to kiski resistivity greater hogi? Ya options are in front of you. Iron bar because of higher mass, alloy bar because of lower mass, iron bar because it has same types of atoms, alloy bar because it has different types of atoms. So what do you think, what could be the answer? Masses different diye hue hain, ek alloy hai aur ek metal hai. So what do you say? Yes, Gursimar. Gursimar?
I'm iron bar. Iron bar.
Iron is a metal. So should it have high resistivity? They are asking greater resistivity. Are metals having
alloy bar because of different atoms?
Yes. D option is correct. Alloy bar because it has different types of atoms. So it depends upon the internal arrangement. Mass has nothing to do with resistivity. Resistivity, you know, it does not depend upon mass also. But it depends upon nature of material. Iron is a metal. Metal will have less resistivity and alloy has greater resistivity. So we just talk in terms of the material. Or material mein kya ho sakta hai? Further arrangement of atoms ke wajah se hi ho sakta hai. So answer is alloy. Alloy has greater resistivity in comparison to a metal. A piece of wire is measured to have resistivity in the order of 10 raised to power 19 ohm meter. What should its material be classified into? Is it an alloy, insulator, good conductor or bad conductor? What is your option? Yes. Only same students are answering. What about others? Resistivity is 10 raised to power 19 ohm meter. Kiski resistivity hoti hai itni high? Yes, Amritpal.
Insulators ki.
Insulators have highest resistivity. So answer is B part, insulators. Insulators have मैक्सिमम रेजिस्टिविटी. तो 10 रेस्ट पर 19 एक तो पॉजिटिव पावर है और वो भी काफी ज्यादा है. So that's why this is quite a high value of resistivity that is given in the question. So it must be an insulator. Next is, which combination of 2 and 4 ohm resistor offers least resistance to current in the circuit? There are two resistors, 2 and 4 ohm. Least resistance ke liye kaise aap unko connect karoge? Series mein ki parallel mein, and further unki values bhi dekhni hai aapko. Okay, what is the answer? Yes, Jasleen. Jasleen.
Ma'am, D option. Ma'am, D option.
D. हाँ, parallel में
D D. हाँ. Yes, ma'am.
Is the resistance really 0.5 ohm? कैसे calculate किया? थोड़ा सा explain कर दो.
Ma'am, parallel में जैसे 2 into 2. Into 4 plus 2 plus 4. 8 by 6.
8 by 6 means 4 by 3. 4 by 3 to
1.3.
4 by 3 to 1.3 hota hai na. So ye to 0.5 diya hua hai inhone.
Yes, ma'am.
So, Hanji Rishit, what do you say?
Ma'am, yahan pe option galat hai. Tum parallel aani hai 1.3.
Yes, option galat di hui hai. Diya D hua hai, but their resistance is wrong. So as Jasleen is saying, answer is 1.3, 4 by 3 ohm. So parallel combination which results in a net resistance of 4 by 3 ohm, 1.3 ohm. The image shows a combination of 4 resistors. It's in front of you. What is the net resistance between 2 points in the circuit? Yes. Kar lo find pehle. Take your time. Koi baat nahi. Let everyone do it first. What is the equivalent resistance between 2 points in the circuit? Yes, Krishan. What's the answer? Krishan, kya answer hai? Krishan, unmute. Unmute yourself. Jasleen, aap batao.
Ma'am, option B.
Yes, it's 1 ohm. Theek hai, explain karo kaise? How?
मैम पहले जो सबसे नीचे है 4 ओम ओम एंड 2 ओम को हम प्लस कर देंगे बिकॉज़ दे आर इन सीरीज मैम फिर वो 6 ओम आ जाएगा और फिर ये तीनों पैरेलल में हो जाएंगे 2 ओम 3 ओम एंड 6 ओम और 1/2 प्लस 1/3 प्लस 1/6 6/6 आ जाएगा तो वो 1 ओम बन जाएंगे
यस 1/r इज 1/2 प्लस 1/3 प्लस 1/6 सो तीनों पैरेलल में होंगे सो द इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस वुड बी 1 ओम किसी को नहीं पता चला हो शुड आई सॉल्व इट ऑन द बोर्ड और यू हैव डन इफ इट इज नॉट क्लियर टू एनीवन शैल आई सॉल्व इट ऑन द बोर्ड टेल मी और इज इट क्लियर यू वांट मी टू सॉल्व ऑन द बोर्ड और इज इट क्लियर इफ इट इज क्लियर डू लाइक दिस अमृतपाल को क्लियर है What about others? Gursimar ko bhi clear hai? Yes. Chalo, theek hai phir. Many students are saying it's clear. Yes. Okay. Next question. Let's see next question. How much more heat is produced if current is doubled? Options are twice, thrice, 4 times, 5 times. Yes. Come up with the answers now. How much more heat is produced if current is doubled? Again, the same students. What about the others? बाकी भी बोलो चाहत आप बोलो, चाहत चाहत अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ, दिस इज सच एन इजी क्वेश्चन. चाहत वुड यू, चाहत बोलो.
मैम फोर टाइम.
हाँ जी कितना?
फोर टाइम्स.
फोर टाइम्स तो न्यू हीट होगी ना. अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन, हाउ मच मोर हीट. एच तो पहले से ही है आई स्क्वायर आर टी, एंड व्हेन करंट इज डबल तो फोर टाइम्स हो जाएगी. तो इसको माइनस करोगे आप. दे आर नॉट आस्किंग व्हाट विल बी द न्यू हीट, दे आर आस्किंग हाउ मच मोर हीट. सो अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन. So 4H minus H, that would be 3. Thrice. It will be produced thrice the original amount. Next, a bulb has a resistance of 5 ohm. If 2 ampere of current at 200 volt flows through the bulb, how much heat is produced by the bulb in 10 minutes? Bulb ka resistance diya hua hai, current is given, voltage is given. How much heat is produced by the bulb in 10 minutes? Time is also given. Yes, all of you solve and one of you tell me which formula you are going to use. Ohm resistance of bulb has been given here. Which formula of heat you are going to use here? Yes, any guess about it? Which formula you are going to use? Yes, students, come up. Which formula? Again, Gursimar, what about others? What are others doing at home? Kartik Vijka, though, I think audio is connected. Let me check. Hanji, Kartik Vij or Mansha ka audio connected. So, inki attendance nahi hogi aaj. 24 roll number and 28 roll number. Chaliye, Gursimar, aap bolo.
C option.
It is C option?
C option.
Yes, C option, 1.2 into 10 raised to power 6 joule. So let us see how. Which formula
H
you have?
H is equal to I square R.
H is equal to I square RT. So 5 ohm. 5 ohm is the resistance. 5 ohm is the resistance. Current is 2 ampere and time is 10 minutes. 10 into 60, 600 seconds. So we can use H is equal to I square RT. 5 square, 2 square into 5 into 600. So that is 4 into 5, 20 into 600 ho gaya. 12,000. Jau. एक मिनट, वी स्क्वायर ओवर आर टी फॉर्मूला यूज करना, उससे क्या आता है आंसर? इफ वी यूज वी स्क्वायर ओवर आर टी, व्हाट डू वी गेट? बताइए वी स्क्वायर ओवर आर टी से क्या आ रहा है? एनीवन सॉल्व द सेम क्वेश्चन यूजिंग वी स्क्वायर ओवर आर टी. किसी ने किया है सॉल्व? Yes, Gursimar. हाँ बोलो. Gursimar बोलो.
मैम 484 by 30 आ रहा.
4 into points में कितना आया?
मैम कर जाऊँ.
Okay. Actually, they have given fourth option. D option correct. According to them, this D option is correct, but the answer according to our calculation, that is C. 1.2 into 10 raised to power 6 joule. So let it be that only. Okay.